And says something. Watch this.
So what are you going to do? You stay there? You're not supposed to f***ing stay there.
I just talked to Glenn and said there was no agreement.
Well, there's always a gentleman agreement between two teams and general manager that coaches are not allowed to attend practices, but